Brenda, beyond the ancient Egyptian civilization. And everything is changing now because the evidence is coming out strong, hard, solid stone evidence. And in a place where we didn't expect it at all, where I wasn't looking at all. The centerpiece of this is a stone circle. We call it the sort of Stonehenge of the desert. You know, we're realizing that there was a prehistoric culture all over the place. Megalithic prehistoric cultures. They were integrated with the machinery of the cycles of nature. They survived for 3,000 years until we brought our own man-made religion, which didn't make sense at all, and look what happened to Egypt, you know? We're bankrupt compared to these people who are spending thousands of years studying and looking and trying to make sense out of it from a spiritual point of view. This is what is wrong. And we need to realize that we are creatures that are essentially spiritual. You know, and I don't care what scientists want to say. You know, if you're uncomfortable with that, well, that's too bad, because that's what we are. And we need to wake up again.